Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, The Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Black Mesa. When we last left off, we got pretty lost in this freaking contraption of a sewer place, but we made it through, and then. But the adventure continues. Get my. Whoa! Holy moly. Prevent back injury. Lift with your hand. Holy. Oh my god, they're alive! They're alive! I thought they were dead. You guys are good at playing dead, man. Shoot. I blew up your arm. Oh man, I exploded you. Nom noms. There's a nom noms right there. Okay, that's locked. Okay. Okay, obviously, can't open that. Alright, let's see. Let's go up here. Let's assess the situation, shall we, guys? Okay, can't open that. Can't jump on those. Nope. Cannot jump on those. So what we probably need to do... Air supply... Let's do that. Well, that's a lot of problems. No bullets, guy. Whoa. Looks like system shock. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought I set off from the alarm. Questionable ethics. Business ethics. Joystick. Okay, that does nothing. Where's my... There it is. What was that? Man, this really does... Oh my god. Please don't break out of that. Don't break out of that. Sweet Jesus. If God help us if that thing breaks out. Why would you do that to someone? Or experiment on them like that? Seriously? It's checked up. That guy had a wife and kids probably. Or probably not. Maybe he was a pedophile. I don't know. That's fucked up, though, either way. Here, maybe if I give him a chair to sit down, he won't be so upset, because probably he's just mad because he can't sit down. There, here, there you go. There, there's a chair. Uh-oh. He's gonna break out of there. I'm gonna press a button. It's gonna be like, Nemesis. Yep. Shouldn't have done that. Oh, I killed him! No! Now his family's gonna come back and kill me. I didn't mean to kill you, guy. I'm sorry. Oh well. Slide. Whoa. Whatever. That's why it's a video game. Hello. Wow, my god, it's so quiet in here. It's like creepily quiet. Why you gotta be so quiet for? Why are you so quiet? Can I go in here? Oh, I couldn't. Oh. What's this? Push to use. What's that? What is that? Those hamsters? Let's try that again. I wanna... Oh my god, they're shooting something out of there. They're shooting like hamsters. That's fucked up. Oh wait, no, that's these. Okay, that's cool. I'll kill them all. Aha! Stupid hamsters. I was about to say, man. We're gonna shoot hamsters. Oh, lordy lord. Oh, lordy lord. Lordy lord. Ah! Lord Jesus. Help me, please. Help me, please. Oh, yeah, I got my crossbow back. Hell to the air. Ah! Hello, little fella. It's like a petting zoo from hell. What's that? Okay, hold on. Maybe look around here a little bit, and then I'll go deal with that noise. Whatever it might help in. Are you in here? What's that do? Oh, great. I unleashed the beast. What the heck? I locked myself in. What's going on? What's going on? Oh my god. Whoa! That's an emergency, just in case? Jesus Christ. Well, that's two for two killing the things. I killed that one cage thing, and I killed this cage thing. Anything else? It's like a barbecue now. Smells good. Roasted alien on an open fire. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Is that that one guy? Why are you mad? Slide. Get me out of this place. God, I hate when it's quiet like this. So I'm just gonna pop out. Take a piss. Oh, wash my hands. Oh, there we go. Nope, nothing. Female, male. No, there's no females that work in Black Mesa. It's racist. Or that's sexist. Taking a shit in there? Hey, there's someone taking a shit. What's that? Oh, I thought it was health. Oh. Oh, help, 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 help. Okay, where are you going?
Hey. Hey, buddy.
What's up?
It ain't no good up there. It's all sealed off.
Uh-huh.
The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door.
Do you have scanner access?
I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding out somewhere in the labs. Maybe with both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out of here.
Or maybe with just me looking. Okay, let me get some life first before we go. Let me check that place for some ammo because this scientist is low.
Roger, you're the boss. Yeah, we might live longer if we work together.
No, I'll live longer if I don't work with you. Mm-hmm. Just looking for some ammo. Oh god, you scared me. Don't sneak up behind a guy like that with a gun. Please. Alright, let's go. Let's get out of here. What was this way? Bum. I want to watch TV. I want to watch Mad Men. Oh, I broke it. Is that HP? Oh, it says BO.
Sorry, man.
Damn right, you're sorry. All right, let's go. Exits. It's the exits. Try to keep up. Don't worry about me, buddy. Worry about you. Okay, I just took three of them out. Three shots. There we go. There we go. Alright. Oh, that's cool. I'd love to have that in my house. My girlfriend would love that right there. Alright, more bullets. More health packs. Alright, now we're cooking with grease. Now we're cooking with grease. You guys fucked up and you guys didn't kill me. Now I'm getting my revenge. And it's all your guys'. Oh, my baby. Look at this double barrel shoddy boobody. Scientist. Where are you? Oh. More. Oh, yes.
Here, let me get out of your way.
Yeah, please get out of the way. Before I shoot you, I will shoot you. I will shoot you. I will shoot you. That's it. I don't care. I don't care. You were annoying. I hate companions, and I just hate companions. I could do it by myself. Not to say anything about Bioshock Infinite, but hey, we all have our things we hate. Escorts, I don't like. And you were one of them, buddy. So sorry. Oh, snap. What else spawn? I heard two. Oh, I heard two spawns. I knew I heard two spawns. Okay, I think every time I press that button, like, I kill something or something. Making my way to the achievement. I hope I killed something. Or I killed everything. Look at these guys. Black Mesa. June 1980-something? January 1980-something? Oh, wow, you're threatening. What's up, too, buddy? Ah, head jumper. Oh, I'm gonna do C4 on these guys. C4. Ha! That was awesome. C4 and after. It's like before and after, but it's... Oh, God, look at that. Look at this clusterfuck of fucks. Just, whoa! Holy shit! What the fuck are those things? Oh my God, that scared the living... What did I do? Oh no, I think I woke up a race of psychopaths. Oh my God, that scared the living crap out of me. I didn't think that was gonna do anything. Oh God. Yeah, I like how you could shoot me and I don't die, but I shoot you once and you die. Game logic. Holy crap. Scientist, I need you. Stay alive. Oh, shoot. You're dead. Pew, pew, pew. Okay. I gotta save the scientist. Must save the scientist. Maybe we gotta head this way? Upstairs? I don't know where I'm going. Okay, loading screens are usually good. I'll let them fight for a little bit. I'll just take back. Oh. Pick yourself. Cool. I'm a firing my laser. Hey, where'd that go? Oh, that's not good. Oh, I think they were going to clear it out right there. Whoops. All right. I shouldn't have been standing there. Double barrel you. Come in here. Double barrel you. Shotgun you. I got Freeman. You're shooting Freeman, but Freeman is not dying. I got you. I'm a firing my laser. Pew. What is that? I don't know what that is. I picked up something though. All right, turn that on. Some health. More health. Whoa. Fire laser air. Pew. Okay, I think I just gotta turn on all the laser things. Just don't walk into the laser. I don't think you should be told though. Don't walk into the laser, because usually lasers are bad. If people walk into the laser, they deserve to die. Because you gotta be pretty stupid to walk into a laser. It's like, oh yeah. Oh, hey, look at that shiny laser. Let me just walk into it real fast. And head's gone. Power 30%. Oh, shish kebab. Okay, I'm gonna stand over here. And boom. Yeah, okay. See, that's why I died. Yeah, I knew that was a scripted thing. You guys let it overcharge. Whoa, what is this? Charge power shot. Oh, it's a laser. Oh, yeah. I'm a firing my laser. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. Laser beam. Oh, these aliens ain't got shit on me now. Alright, now I gotta go fire, I think, that one thing. So let's follow these lasers. See, it's unpredictable for them because they're idiots. But not for Gordon Freeman, because I'm a nuclear physicist. They stupid. Fire! Or test fire. Oh, God. Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. It looks like the laser from Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. Whoa! What did that do? Ensure shield is powered before firing laser. Okay, I think it'll blast a hole in the wall, though. Oh, I can power this? Boom! Okay, alright, I'm going through the wall. I gotta go through the wall or something. Alright, forget this again. Honey, you shrunk the kids again. We shrunk ourselves. And boom, shakalaka. Oh, that is cool. Wow, that's awesome. I'm guessing down the hole. Down the hole we go. Snap. That's tight. I got a laser gun. Hell yeah. Hell to the yeah. I got a laser gun. Oh, okay. I'm coming, scientist. Hello.
Hello, scientist.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, the best God. There is, the best there was, and the best there will be. Get us out of here before those military drones
figure out where we're hiding. Okay. We all have retinal scanner access. If you escort us to the lobby, we can finally get out of this damn
what
lab.
What the hell? That's like a girl.
But you'll have to shut down the surgical unit first.
Okay. How do I do that? Oh, God. Look at this thing, man. Wing it. All right. You guys can do that?
This way.
And you're the first one to die. I'm following you, guy. Seems like where he knows where he's going. Do I need all of you? Or can I just murder all of you guys? Murder, laser beam murder. Why did you guys stop running? Oh, cool.
Wait, what is it? Anyone else can use the mid tube? Not bright.
Gordon, you don't mind taking a look, do you? We'll stay here for a moment.
Yeah, go ahead. Do your thing. I can go ahead. I've been battling aliens and humans and God knows what else. Oh, yep. I hear it. You think I'm afraid? I ain't no bitch. I got a fucking laser beam, son. You got a laser beam? Does anybody got a laser beam? No. Just call me Captain Kirk. What? Oh, God. Who's shooting me? Alright, one of you is about to get the wrath. The wrath of the nunchucks, yo. Okay, maybe I shouldn't be out here in the open. Reload. The wrath of the nunchucks, yo. I like how they say heavy fire and I'm not even firing on them. Really. Because I have a laser beam, don't mean nothing. I'm out of bullets? Oh, I'm out of bullets. Oh, well. I gotta head up there. Shoot him. Let's grab some of this health. I know, bitch. Who is shooting? Oh, you guys. Coming in hot. Damn it. You die already. Oh, cool. Thank you for the gun. Alright. That was easy. Gotta be more dramatic than that. Whatever. Come on, guys. Let's go. Oh, you're welcome.
Look what you did.
Bunch of assholes.
I can't believe what you did.
What? What did I do? Besides save you guys.
It's hell out there.
The facility must be under complete military control.
Yep.
You'll have to sneak and fight your way from one end to the other. I don't expect you'll meet many of our peers along the way.
Nope.
If you somehow survive long enough to make it across the base, you'll find the labs where the rest of the science team is taking shelter.
I couldn't dare risk venturing out there.
Boom.
But I can inform those of us who remain in the Lambda complex that you are coming.
Yeah, tell them coming. That way they don't shoot at me.
Now, don't go running pell-mell into this bloody war zone.
You're annoying.
With that suit, the odds are stacked against you.
Oh, shit.
If you simply stay
took
out
one
of
the face.
You may just live to see the Lambda.
Damn, look at that. He's a unicorn. Damn, I didn't expect... I expected him to fall. Reload. There we go. Damn, that guy... Like, he took one like a boss. Look at that. Oh, God. Whoa. I am out in the open now.
Gordon, maybe if you...
Ha, stupid. That's one. That's two. That's three. That's not good. Whatever's shooting me, that's not good. Just stay here. I'll get him.
Gordon, maybe you...
Can you stop moving? Damn it, I missed. All right. Die. All right, there we go. That's what was killing me last time. Stupid thing. Man, these guys are crazy. They got military coverage everywhere. They're not messing around. Is there another one up there? There we go. I get it eventually. Bomb, 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 bomb. Uh-oh. Is that a jet coming in? Oh man, I don't know what lies down there, but I'm gonna end it right here, guys. Thank you for watching this Let's Play of Black Mesa. Be sure to give it a like and a comment in the comment section below, and I'll see you next time. This is The Drama 1988 signing out for another Let's Play of Black Mesa.